Like just what the gentleman say, we Singaporean, brothers and sisters, we treat each other as brothers and sisters, right? Okay, we think we PM riders are we positive. Okay, we do make mistake. Okay, but to the PMD haters, they feel the same way like us or not? Okay, that one thing. About the ban. Just now I come late. I don't know whether the sir got talk about this matter. About the PMD, why been banned? Because of the lady, the old lady, is sick. She dies. Okay, rest in peace. She's old. But she take bicycle. Why instead take bicycle? Why not take the three wheel? Okay, I control. Okay. Now, that one thing, because of that, ban. Okay, now I ask them, the PMD haters, never mind, I shout, let people all know. Then what about the later yesterday case? The pedestrian, the car hit and die? And what about that? Huh? Want to ban the car? Ban lah! Next year, PAP general election no coming, 70,000 PMD riders. Okay.
Okay, abang, I understand your concern.
No, I got one more thing. One more thing. I got one more issue, This one very seriously, I purchased my PMD on the 21st October, no? That one before ban, you know? Before ban, I go straight away to LTA register. PAP, listen. Listen, After I registered to GrabFood, LTA all complete already, Took 1 week, no, to process the GrabFood, okay? 1st November, I walk in register. 1 week process, then successful. That's their procedure, After that, on the 4th, they said on the 5th start, that who was the name? Lampinina. Lampa! Kanina way! Hey! I bought that PMD, Hey, use my own money, you know. I purchased by installment, you know. Monthly, I had to pay $110. 12 months, you know. No, how to settle, man? Now, every year, Wait. Let me.
Okay, brother. Okay, bang. Relax, we understand. Okay, we are also PMD riders. All the organizers here, we are all PMD riders. Can someone turn on his mic? Let him finish speaking.
I believe not only me alone. Just now, sir, you mentioned how many people?
7,000 people.
7,000 people, right?
More than that.
Yes, it's true. Okay. I believe not I'm the only one, no, at this face same problem, you know. Okay, I pay second 2 months already installment. Another 10 months, let's say if they ban the 10 months, then what am I supposed to do with that thing? At first, your PAP asked to what? To change to UL2272. What is this? Circus. We changed already, you know. Now, let's say I ban, then the 10-month installment, who want to pay for me? Correct or not? I believe not only me, you know, face this problem, you know. Many. PAP, next year, general election coming,